"You need not be afraid," said the farmer. "The mongoose is a friendly animal." Now the farmer told his wife that you not to be afraid, as the mongoose was as sweet as their own child. It is as sweet as our baby. Now the wife went away, and the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, now decided to go out and take a look at his fields not far away. When the wife went to the market, and the farmer, as he had nothing to do at home, he also went to the fields, which were not very far from the house. That is why he left the home. He ran into some friends on the way back and didn't return for quite some time. Now, and on the way to his home, when he back, he met some of his friend and got late. The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. Groceries, as I told you before also, means household articles, kitchen articles. Okay, so the farmer wife came back from the market with her basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. Now, she noticed that the mongoose was outside of house waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her as was customary. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed. "Blood," she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. Now she noticed that there was some blood on the face and paws of the mongoose, and she started shouting. Cried here means she started shouting and crying. She thought that it was her baby's blood. What she thought in her mind, she thought that it was her baby's blood. "You wicked animal, you have killed my baby," she screamed hysterically. She was blind with rage, and with all her strength brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose and ran inside to the child's cradle. Now, she thought that the farmer's wife thought that the mongoose had killed her baby. She was blinded by the fear inside her, and she hit the mongoose with the heavy basket. Okay, with the heavy basket with full strength. After this, she ran inside to her child's cradle. Okay, because she was very much angry with him. Okay, the baby was fast asleep, but on the floor lay a black snake, torn and bleeding. Now, when she entered in the house, she found that the baby was asleep and a black snake was lying on the floor. Now, in a flash, she realized what had happened. She ran out looking for mongoose. At the same time, in a moment, quickly, very quick, she realized, she understood the whole story. She ran out looking for the mongoose. "Oh, you saved my child. You killed the snake. What have I done?" she cried, touching the mongoose, who lay dead and still, unaware of her sobbing. The farmer's wife, who had acted hastily and rashly, stared long at the dead mongoose. Then she heard the baby crying. Wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. Means, now she realized her mistake. At the same time, she realized her mistake, and realizing her mistake, she started crying. शी स्टार्टेड क्राइंग एंड सी टच द मोंगूज हु वॉज लाइंग डेड. द फार्मर्स वाइफ हु एक्टेड अनथॉटफुली इन अ पैनिक. दीज ऑल वर्ड्स शो द पैनिक पेन ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर लेडी, द फार्मर्स वाइफ. ओके, ही हु एक्टेड अनथॉटफुली इन अ पैनिक. शी वॉज रिपेंटिंग बट इट वॉज टू लेट. रिपेंटिंग मीन्स रियलाइजिंग हर मिस्टेक, बट इट वॉज टू मच लेट. द मोंगूज वॉज डाइड हु सेव्ड हिज बेबीज लाइफ फ्रॉम द स्नेक. ओके, सो शी वॉज वेरी मच रॉन्ग अबाउट द मोंगूज. इट इज़ द मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी कि एनिमल्स लव ह्यूमन बींग वेरी मच. दे आर वेरी लॉयल, दे आर वेरी डिसिप्लिन. ओके, सो रीडिंग हैज फिनिश्ड. टिल देन स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम. गुड बाय स्टूडेंट्स.